this keeps up.
Yeah.
What's that?
Can I help you?
My name is... Hello, my name is Dennis Hatchet, and I'm here to apply for the job. I have 3 years lawn mowing experience at the McKinney home where I'm a resident.
What are you doing walking around the house?
I looked for the front door.
I'm Caleb Andrews. You should look a man in the eye when you're introducing yourself. All right. This is Lonnie. Step in out of the rain.
What'd he do?
Locked up the goddamn engine. Down and finish up. Dennis, we had an agreement. Dennis, get out here. Come on. Come on.
No! No!
Dennis!
No!
Now you go finish your work yourself. Dennis, stop it! Dennis! Listen, I'm gonna let you go, Dennis, okay? But you need to finish your job. And nobody leaves until you're done.
Last night at dinner, I told Jeannie that she couldn't come drinking with us because her lips were too loose, and that's a funny joke because she tells Miss Stern everything, and drinking makes girls horny.
You going out drinking now?
Yes.
When the hell did you start doing that?
I did it before.
Like hell you did. I used to be in AA, you know what that means?
No.
It means I don't drink.